We are getting our first look tonight at video of the Austin Police Department headquarters being shot at last November. Investigators released this surveillance video of the shooting today after prosecutors cleared the officer who killed the gunman. The video shows what appears to be an automatic weapon being fired in the direction of APD. Police say Larry McQuilliams was the man pulling the trigger. Sergeant Adam Johnson eventually shot and killed McQuilliams.